Hello friend, we are going to study math first, chapter number 2, quadratic equation. In last lecture, we studied linear equations in two variable. First, standard form of quadratic equation. AX square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 is standard form of quadratic equation. आता याला quadratic equation का म्हणायचं? Here degree of the variable, degree म्हणजे काय? Maximum index of the variable is 2. A, B, C are real numbers. A is not equal to 0 and degree of variable x is 2. So therefore, it is a quadratic equation. आता ह्या पॉइंट वरती परीक्षेला आपल्याला दोन प्रकारचे प्रश्न विचारले जातात. फर्स्ट, व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन. फर्स्ट, थ्री एक्स स्क्वेअर plus 5x is equal to 0. In this equation, we are writing for standard form 3x square plus 5x plus 0 is equal to 0. Here, a is equal to 3, b is equal to 5, and c is equal to 0, where a is not equal to 0 and maximum index of variable is 2. So it is quadratic equation. L plus 2, L minus 5 is equal to 0. आता ह्या इक्वेशन मध्ये मुलांना असं वाटतं की इथे डिग्री आपल्याला 1 दिसते आणि डायरेक्टली आन्सर दिलं जातं की इट इज नॉट क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन. हियर एल इंटू ब्रॅकेट एल मायनस 5 प्लस 2 इंटू ब्रॅकेट एल मायनस 5 इज इक्वल टू 0. एल इंटू एल एल स्क्वेअर मायनस 5 इंटू एल इट इज अ 5 एल plus 2 into L, it is a 2L minus 10 is equal to 0. L square minus 5 minus 2, it is a 3L minus 10 is equal to 0. Here, A is equal to 1, B is equal to minus 3 and C is equal to minus 10. A is not equal to 0 and maximum index of variable is 2. So therefore, it is a quadratic equation. In this example, degree or maximum index of the variable is 3. So it is not a quadratic equation. In this equation, maximum index of variable is 3. So it is not a quadratic equation. Write the following standard form. One more.
3m square
is equal to 2m plus 9. The standard form. Standard form, we know that x square plus dx plus c is equal to 0. On the right hand side, 0 is there. So 3m square minus 2m plus 9 becomes minus 9 is equal to 0 is the standard form of given quadratic equation. Now second example, n plus 5, n minus 5 is equal to 0. In this equation, first we multiply second bracket by n, n into bracket n minus 5 plus 5 into bracket n minus 5 is equal to 0. N 12, it is n square minus 5m plus 5m minus 25 is equal to 0. N square plus 0m minus 25 is equal to 0 is a standard form of given quadratic. Root of quadratic equation. Values of the variable which satisfy the given quadratic equation is called as a roots of quadratic equation. समीकरणाच्या ज्या किमतीने समीकरणामध्ये चलाच्या ज्या किमतीने समीकरणाचं समाधान होतं, समाधान होणं, सॅटिस्फॅक्शन होणं म्हणजे काय? LHS is equal to RHS, then the value is called as a root of the given equation. The value of the variable, the value of variable which satisfy given equation, which satisfy given equation, is called root of quadratic equation, is called as root of quadratic equation. For determine whether the values against each of the quadratic equation are root. Each of quadratic equation are root of the equation. X square plus 4x minus 5 is equal to 0, where x is equal to 1 and minus 1. Solution. In this equation, two sides are there, left hand side and right hand side. First we take LHS, left hand side, x square plus 4x minus 5. In LHS, we take first, put x is equal to 1. So we get 1 square plus 4 into 1 minus 5. 1 square is a 1, 4 into 1, it is a 4, and minus 5. 1 plus 4, it is a 5 minus 5 is equal to 0. And RHS also is 0. So LHS is equal to RHS. Equation is satisfied. So therefore, x is equal to 1 is root of given quadratic equation. Here, again, LHS, x squared plus 4x minus 5. Also, x is equal to minus 1. Put x is equal to minus 1. We get minus 1 square plus 4 into minus 1 minus 5. Minus 1 square, it is a 1 minus 4 minus 5. 1 minus 9, we get minus 8. Value of the LHS is a minus 8. So therefore, RHS is equal to 0. LHS is not equal to RHS. So therefore, x is equal to minus 1 is not a root of given quadratic equation. Is not root of given quadratic equation. And most important, if root is given, then find the value of k. Find k. If x is equal to 3, is root of equation kx square, minus 10x plus 3, is equal to 0. In this example, root is given and we have to find the value of k. Very simple example. Here equation is given, kx square minus 10x plus 3 is equal to 0. Here x is equal to 3 is the root of equation. That is, the value of 3 satisfies the equation. So we put x is equal to 3 in this equation. Okay? इथे आपल्याला x ची किंमत जी आहे ती आपण 3 ठेवणार आहोत. K into bracket 3 square minus 10 into 3 plus 3 is equal to 0. K 3 square is a 9 minus 10 into 3, it is a 30 plus 3 is equal to 0. K into 9, it is a 9K. 30 minus 30 plus 3, it is a minus 27 is equal to 0. Minus 27 becomes plus 27. 9K is equal to 27. So K is equal to 27 divided by 9. We get value of K is equal to